No.
Let me ask you a question, brother.
What's that?
How did it feel playing for the Jets last year as wide receiver?
Okay.
And then a follow-up, you get tired of telling people, I'm not that damn Brandon Marshall.
Well, it felt great. You know, I would fly back to Denver every time I get done in my game in New York. But, you know, I mean, sometimes it gets tiring.
You get tired of that, right?
I get tired of it sometimes.
I get John Sally all the time.
Oh, man.
I'm tired of it, brother. You know what I mean? I get cartoon characters sometimes. Cartoon characters, man.
Yeah, man. Hey, look, man. I want everybody to know there's two Brandon Marshalls in the NFL.
There's two. And one is playing on the big game on Sunday.
Yes, sir.
And he's going to make a big impact.
Oh, yeah.
My brother.
How often do you hear that? How often do you hear that, seriously, that people, you know, confuse you with the other Brandon Marshalls?
Every day.
Really?
Because social media, I hear it on
Twitter. Yeah, you must get Twitter.
Yeah, on Twitter, so I hear it every day. You know, sometimes I might go to the airport, and, you know, you show your ID, and then the guy look at you. And then one time I got told, you're not tall enough, you know what I'm saying? Because the other guy, I guess he's 6'4", whatever he is. So, it happens every day, man, on Twitter. So it's, it's funny sometimes, but sometimes it's like, okay, when is this going to end?
What do you say when they, you know, basically confuse you with the other Brandon Marshall?
You know, sometimes I make jokes, sometimes I don't respond, or sometimes I'll just, you know, if it's something that maybe, because sometimes people, you know, they treat me like for a cause, you know, mental health and stuff like that. I might redirect them to the other guy, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes I just don't even respond.
What about if they give you like a freebie? You take it?
You said a freebie?
Yeah, you know, they hook you up with dinner or something for being that Brandon Marshall.
I would take that.
What about the importance of weight?